Well, I'm still quite radioactive. Here we are. Just about 7 hours after being injected with the radioactive tracer for my PET scan this morning. And normal radiation counts are 30 counts per minute. So this usually reads 30. But I am quite literally radioactive. I'm going to press this next to my body and see what it goes up to. About 11,000. Said about 9,000. Yeah, they said it'll take about 2 days for it to completely get eliminated from my body.